Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm KY Lam. So now I'm going to tell you the top 10 corrupted monster rankings. So let's begin with rank 10 first. So rank 10 is a monster that has dark area called Anwika. I say Anwika is here because of he can buff himself and also some strong skill. Okay, I want to say this. Rank 0 is going to get a dog area, so it is very good. So you can use this guy to defeat the Titan easily. Because the Titan, I don't know why, I saw many people using Anwika and also some dog area monster. The Titan can actually hit them, so it's cool. So let's begin to rank 9. Rank 9 is a monster called Ingwei. Oh no, I forgot which one. I think this one, right? Okay, Ingwei is actually is the fastest monster in the game, right? I'm not sure. The fastest monster is called something like Frozen Out, right? Okay, I'm going to check it. Oh, same as the monster. So this guy is a forgetive killer, but not for now. Also, at rank 3, has the status caster. Is self damage increase and also trait protection, immune control, very good. So rank 8 is a monster, an artifact monster called Megalobot. Megalobot can deal damage with damage percentage, so it is good. And also artifact immune to everything. Also super attuned to itself. Also gains precision. Gives precision to all allies. Ooh, good. This one is good. And also some strong skills with using not so many stamina, only like 11. This guy can deal a very heavy skill, so I put this guy in rank into top 10. So rank 7 is Bloomeria. Bloomeria, I put Bloomeria here because of this guy has anticipation, also CDA immunity, and random element hater at rank 3, so it's very good. Also insane is very good. Also can deal very heavy damage and give it double damage to itself. So this guy is very good. So you can try to get it if you get it, you are lucky. So I think I can say this guy is a megaton killer because of the random element hater and also some damage buff. Very good. So like rank 6 is Mozaron. Mozaron is a slow megaton, so I think this guy is good because Megaton, you need to be a slow monster so that the Megaton can be there longer. So good. So I put it here. Also 50% life shield is very good. And Megaton, so it will be very tough. Also some more buff and also dots like nightmares. Also can deal very heavy dark damage. So this guy is very good. So rank 5 is Master Red. Master Red is a supporter that can give damage buff, stamina regen, also can remove negative, also can purr and vulnerable. So this guy is good if you use with an attacker. So he'll gives vulnerable to your to his enemy, so that the attacker can deal more 50% damage. It is very good, so you can try to get it. If you get it, I think you can take him to fight. So rank 4 is Olive Fanatic. Olive Fanatic, I put it here because it can heal itself and also like gives itself as a shield. Also Harden is good, it's a good trait to those Megaton monster. And also immune to curse I think is very good because curse can remove life and also stamina, and also remove stamina. And also Megaton as a steel caster is very good. This guy can also control enemies like using stun, right? So it is good, and the speed is low, so it's good for Megaton. Rank 3. Let's begin to rank 3. Rank 3 is a monster, a Golden Legend Pass monster called Lord Nebodus. I put Lord Nebodus here actually. This guy is not the best monster because his pierce is not actually very good. If you met any tough monster like Shelly, this guy will be in trouble easily. Because of Shelly can apply the damage mirror, so that Lord Nebodus' strength is so high, if he attacks Shelly, and then the Shelly is going to reflect back the attack, so Lord Nebodus can easily kill itself. So this guy can only be in rank 3, but you can get his sword. His sword is the Lord Nebodus' sword. You can get it, it's strong. Also a bulwark. The bulwark and anticipation and also self-evasion at rank 5 helps him to get in top 3. So top 2 is a pierce attacker with no area skill called Stock Killer. Stock Killer is a permanent pierce, so it is good if this guy didn't met any trait disabled monster. And also the first monster with pierce as a trait and anticipation as a stealth caster, so good. I found out that social point just made many anticipation monster. One is like this, also like Waldorf, Bloomeria, all these things. And the strength is okay. The strength is strong. Actually, this guy can defeat Spectre easily if this guy has area skill. But this guy did not have area skill, so I put it in top 2. So in the top 2, so in top 1, I think you already know it is called Spectre. Spectre is a pierce attacker too, but the pierce is in steel caster. But actually actually this pierce is can be applied by itself. This guy use pierce correctly, and also some true vision also add stamina, 20% extra stamina energize. And this guy's speed is so fast. An attacker shouldn't be this fast. And also this guy has a pierce. Also the strength is same as Stock Killer, right? So this guy is strong, but a terrible life. The life will let this guy cannot live longer in the battle. But if you have a Megaton, you can use this guy. So this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoy it. Please subscribe, like, and share this video if you like it. So, thank you. Bye.